Hey everyone, I'm excited to share that you can now use the latest and greatest open source models directly on VS Code Copilot, fully locally, no cloud, no API keys, no subscriptions. For the first time, open source models are getting fast enough, capable enough, and efficient enough to power real Copilot chat experiences. And thanks to Lemonade for GitHub Copilot chat, you can now try just that. So let's see it in action on my AMD Ryzen AI Max Plus 395. So to set up, all that you need to do is install Lemonade using our installer and then use the Lemonade for GitHub Copilot chat plugin. Once that's done, all you need to do is to click on Manage Models and then choose the models that you want to use. This will show you all of the models that you have installed on Lemonade, and you can also install GGov models that you find on Hugging Face, as well as other models that may work well on your NPU device that are also on Hugging Face. Some models may work better than others, and for coding, I really like Qwen3 Coder 30 billion. Now, once your model is selected, you can start working. Now, here, I've got a pretty complex repository open, and I'm going to ask Copilot Chat to tell me, hey, where is the developer entry point defined? As you can see, starts working right away, does a lot of tool calling on the background, finds some of the places where the name is used, and then finally finds where the function is defined. All of that locally. That's awesome. Now, I can ask it to change the code for me, so I can basically go back to the chat and ask it to change the default log level of the function from info to warning, for example. It does some thinking on the background, finds how the function needs to be changed, and then it applies it to all of my code. Now I can go accept this change and go to my next task. All of this powered entirely by a local model. No API keys, no servers. So if you've been waiting for a truly local Copilot chat experience, try out Lemonade for GitHub Copilot chat and see with your own eyes what open source models are starting to enable us to do.